ngasinhliziyo yami. Suyiphathe njengeqanda. Sithandwa ndithi nabo.
Welcome back to Gospel Gold. All right. In case you forgot, the hashtag to use, as always, is on 3 tag SABC, 3 tag Siskuli, tag Babi, tag Musa, tag Nina, tag your mama, tag us all. Facebook, Insta, tweets. We love hearing from you. Thank you so much. Now it is time for our Woman Crush Wednesday. Can I tell you a little something about this Woman Crush Wednesday, guys? Can I tell you?
Yes.
Okay. Today's Woman Crush is a woman who evokes laughter that comes from deep down within, that guttural belly laugh, the kind of laughter that shakes up a room just simply by being who she is. She truly has that thing. Temsi Madu is a talented actress known for her jovial spirit and heartwarming characters, and she is a superstar. We're so happy to have her here on Trending SA. Please welcome Temsi Madu!
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Brilliant. Have a seat. Have a seat for us. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
You know, do people often, okay, let me ask the question. What is the number one thing people are surprised by when they've seen you on TV and then they meet you in person?
I'm calmer.
Is it?
Yes.
Okay, because for me, it's my height. Everyone's always like, yeah, we thought you were so tall, but actually I'm so teeny tiny, and I thought you were going to be so tall.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to watch it. We are cool.
Oh.
Yes.
Why don't you?
What?
Yeah.
No. Uwe, abanye bathi, uwe, uwe kumampela. U-systems, u-petronel. Yeah,
okay, so what would you say the best way to describe who Temsi Madu is?
Temsi Madu, umama.
Okay. Okay.
For abai.
How many?
Edar, mother of two.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Congrats.
So, umama. Nkosigazi. And I'm going to say Edar again.
Nice, nice. So priorities are priorities, ne?
Mm-hmm.
I understand.
There's a guy where I was reading about some of the challenges in your life. At some point, you couldn't afford school fees, and that's when you decided to go and look for your father so he could help you out. Tell us a bit more about that period.
Hey! Yeah. Man, my grandmother passed away, then I had to go and look for utatam. So finally ngim tole so that things was your register. Being me a queenie, like you want a magman pume primary near high school. Then ban narrative happy good scholar, I see the scholar cause I na my trips in. I had no choice. Big funding and tole is scholar is to Zana Sekaya cause being a young afford upatana transport and stuff. So ngaya kule sikolo ifumana and then kya register abantwana abaphethe school fees and then lo ngiya ekuini makuzofika ngakimi ngiyimuva ngiyimuva
ngiyasekhaya
kwaze kuba Friday be last day then kwase kuchekwa ke ngama report ukuthi oh wena yakhe inhle no space isiphelile in kwafika oyami report uthola ukuthi inhle then bayithatha bathi sibe school fees ngathi angisiphethe ngathi uzena so Monday. So, ngahlala phansi ngathi now ngiyenzani. Then at khona masibake bangikhombisa ama cousins wami ukuthi kini kulapha ya Thames kini kulapha bengekho ke lonto kimi ngoba igama la katata ekhaya bengekho bekubo malume phela. So ngaya mina lapho ngafike next la kithi kunezinto esiningi. So ngangena next door ngabuza ngathi bengicela ukubona ubhutwa ngapha uJames. But okay, stuck memeza late. But memeza, then I drive over to the toilet, you are busy. Again, it's a HR Tininji, a Berlin. I'm bullying at a sauber. Tip. We are Nazmin. wathi iya ngiyakwazi ngithi ngubani wathi uThames ngathi mawu uThames ngiyini ku athi umntana kamatazana ngithi kuwe ngiyini kuwe athi umntana nami ngithi mawu umntana akho ngizalwe nini acho ke ukuthi ngi 30 zika June 1965 ngathi akekho umzali onganga umbaba nje ozowazi ukuthi umntana uzalwe nini nini so wangitshela ke uthi
ngathi so yes yes
so ngivela ngathi okay uzonginceda ngifuna imali yeschool fees uzonginceda siqale la wathi iya masingena endlini sangena endlini ke like eroomini kuye ngaphandle uyahlala ngaphandle so safika ke ngawangitshela ukuthi wathi mama akho bengimkhipha
uclever
yeah mama akho bengimkhipha uclever ngamithiza ngoba ngimkhipha uclever
wow
so I was like okay ezeni lezo ngabe ngitshele sengikhona ke so athi mara mama akho ngangithanda umalume akho wangigwaza nge teaspoon yabona le yasewimpi le etsolo ye
sure
I deserve yeah ye ice cream athi ngitsha ngayo la angafuni ngizokubona so azange ngize ngizokubona but bengiza njalo mina ngama weekends ekhaya sikhona house athi beke ama ebondini la athi ngikubheka udlala nabanye abantwana so
wonderful wonderful ending
yeah
but also what an incredible storytelling where did you discover your talent for storytelling because in acting that's what you do as well when you said and then he held the dogs and I came through I was there wow
thank you yeah
look I mean you know you've answered a lot of the questions because you know you've been in the space I wanted to talk to you about your children and the challenges that you've had in this industry choosing this industry and then still having to rely on yourself in many ways
to raise your kids
did you at any point go shucks maybe this wasn't the right decision for me to raise children as a mother as an actress
no I love my work yes. I love my craft so bekufanele ngizijagulishe zoyi two and bekubabhlungu so if I left my children at home with their father and then ngihambe mina ngithore for 3 months sometimes bese ngiyabuya and my kids bebengakwazi ukucela ukudla kimi even if ngikhona bathi papa silambile
yeah
very
but
lucky
yeah.
So let's talk about the first acting gig that you do get what was it and what did it mean to you
my first gig bekuyi show ka Gibson Kente What a Shame and lapho ke ngayichayisa because khona umnyu mama unowiwi wakufanele kadlale igreni yeah so bekangekho and manje istory lesi se What a Shame besilaki because besikhuluma ngo umama gogo mama gogo ugogo okhulisa abantwana yabona abomama emakhaya bashiya abantwana abazegoli bazosebenza ukubakhulisa abogogo abanye babalahlile abanye bababeke eminyangweni beku stories njalo so be sit close to my heart because ngikhulisa ugogo and nami ngikhulu baba ngingamazi ungamama bekahamba yisebenza emakitchen asishiye nogogo so ngayithatha lento ngayibona yes so yeah
You know, there's something very iconic about the way that Ndoti Gibson Kente trained, you know? Mm-hmm. So the way that, you know, you'd be able to portray a story without even saying a word sometimes. And that's something that you are renowned for doing. Let's have a look at Tepsi in action.
Thank you.
I mean, I don't even know what to ask about that because, you know, you're telling such a great story with just your physique.
Yeah, Marle, advert.
Tell us.
I am born with Julia Suyazen's daughter in Parliament, but me, I'm an advert. kwakuhlukene so amadoda nabafazi bekune ukuthi political party iphile bekwamadoda nabafazi amadoda athi siyayifuna le advert no hayi asifuni
hey but why didn't they want it because
it's pornography
hey asukwa
ngitshelila ngalonke yabhala maphepheni kwathi mayibhenwe le advert next
umona la bangonela nganqa every single thing that you touch turns into gold uba kuntengiso it is hot it's popular everyone wants to watch it ulandizo petronella is hot right now because of wena masijonga petronella nawe umjonge sisi
vele ukiya kuphela manje ukiya uzokwenzana
yeke ngokiya man uthini ngathi he uthini ngathi sizawondliwa ile pay yam yodwa nje ndondla abantwana ndondli wena ngizondla nami Hayi
cha phela nkosikazi nami bengifuna kuke ngizimali umfazi ilandi kanje
anizange uzondla amadoda amle Gauteng awuzonditya iXen nasemini unditya yonke indawo hayi vuka
kulungile phela kulungile phela sengibheleka sengizohamba ngiyo first ngifuna umsebenzi
hamba ufola man
ngizofuna umsebenzi
uthlina before uhamba uthlina phendlini osebenzi mos azothlina kumabuza nibenzothlana lapha endlini
eish Hawu ngakubona ngakubeletha ngalo mfazi because
Nana when you took on these roles do you ever think that they'll be this big and so celebrated?
No. I just talk.
Wow. Passion.
Wonderful. And when you look at yourself I could see that you were reacting and feeling the same thing that you know you were going through. What is it like to watch yourself back in character?
Sometimes ngibheka nge critical eye like ngabe nginzeni enye every time even after auditions I'm like ngibuyele muva fuze ngabe nginze so fuze ngabe nginze so but sometimes ke mangeke um auditions ngibeka u Gibson Kente lapha u audition wa huye so because uthi u Gibson Kente ngale because uthi nginze right no team sakusiyo bese ngiyaphinda ke nyanya shoota bese ngiyawathola ama auditions
So you know what really blows me away is whenever we meet somebody that has really made an impact in the space of whatever it is that they do you've established yourself for 20 years and some people don't know what it is that their thing is that makes them special but some people do and they know and they trust in that thing and then they put it out there what do you think your ingredient is
You know when I do something I give it my all and I try to find out ukuthi abantu bazoyithanda nalento le intela entertainment first
they do yeah that's what we love
yeah you into iban eng driver yo in fact passion ngiyathanda ngiyathanda le nto yenza I don't feel like I'm working
nice
Wow. I think that's the beauty. That's the beauty of it. We don't a lot of the time we don't feel like we're working because we get to hang out with each other.
We hang out
and talk on our it's the best thing.
We're going to take a quick ad break. Thank you so much. And then we'll be right back. Will you stay for the ad break?
Yes.
Thank you, darling.
It's a pleasure. Thank you, my
Oh, yeah. call me over. Knock on the bed, lay me on your sofa. Call before you come, I need the. You do what you don't know, you will, I won't cha. Go downtown and eat it like a vulture. See my hips and my tips so cha. See my hips and my lips don't cha.
Welcome back, this is Trending SA. Do I need this anymore? I don't need this anymore. Do I need it? There we go. Trending SA on SABC3. We are back and we're about to wrap things up with What's Up on WhatsApp. We've got Tabsi still here with us. We had a question from social media. Can we take this question for you?
Yes.
This is from Christiane Martin. Says, please ask Tabsi if she follows a script when acting and how she builds her characters, because they're all so different yet so hilarious, Tabsi.
Yeah. Sometimes I follow the script. Sometimes it's a script, then I add something. And the thing that I add, ile thandwa ngabantu.
Wow.
Yeah.
Poor script writers.
Sometimes so, there was iskhathi la script besiba shorter than the sentence it says anything.
More. Yeah.
Just saying.
So it's like a
so
guideline.
So please tell me, I have a question. Is there a role that you dream of playing that is so different to anything you've played up to date?
Yeah.
What is that role?
Umuntu ohlanyayo.
Oh, is it? Oh, really? Yes.
Why, Momo?
No, ngifuna ukuthepha.
Something different.
Yeah.
Challenge.
Yeah.
Do you know anyone in your space that you would mimic, or would you have to do the research to do that, or is it inside you?
It's inside me.
Oh, that's interesting. Yes.
Mm. Well, listen, we have loved having you. You are probably one of the most popular people that we've had on the show, so thank you very much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Oh my gosh! Is that the alarm?
That's
we have
it.
To get out of here! It's finished! The show's finished! Trending is out on SABC3. Good night! Peace out! Mothers, going home! Babies, let's go!
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sweetie pie. Thank you so much.
Who's down is this?